March 14, 2023, the Reading and Northern operated a Sand Extra, hauling 60 loaded sand cars from North Reading to Pittston, operating as NRPI. Cam and I went out to catch this train at the Lehigh Gorge on its northbound run and missed it by 5 minutes. We thought all was lost, but we found out the train would be turning around and coming back with empties from Pittston, operating as Pittston North Reading, or PINR, operating with three SD40-2s, one SD50-2, and an SD50M. They brought 89 empty two-bay covered hopper cars back. We were able to catch them in three locations and also getting a bonus with the Jim Thorpe Tamaqua local returning from Jim Thorpe to Tamaqua.
You can wave? Should we go chase it, bud? I got it. I'll wave with you. I got it. You gonna wave?